early 2000, naval architecture became my profession, and the combination of the knowledge in boat building combined with naval architecture quickly established KND as a rapid growing design house in Africa. In 1986, I started designing my first boat, purely building and designing it by gut feel and the love for boats. The hobby became a reality, and as they say, the rest is history. KND has established a network worldwide, and recently we've expanded to Turkey, China, Sweden, Poland, and obviously in Africa, where we've got our footprint. The harsh environment and conditions in Africa has really excelled KND to design better boats. Boats are being used and being destroyed more often in Africa than any other part of the world. We've had some unique experiences and unique projects, such as Rwanda, where we built the first ambulance boat in Africa. The team at KND consists of naval architects, marine engineers, mechanical engineers, industrial designers, electrical engineers. We're not really a team, we're almost more like a family, because you know, we work in a fantastic environment and we love what we do. And that is a core strength of KND. At this point, KND is by far the leading naval architectural design house in South Africa. Being a boat builder first, then becoming a naval architect, has got a big advantage. Because we understand how to build boats, we design boats better.